Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Main hu Jyoti, mere saath hai Shruti, as always.
Hello, and today we've got quite a few requests because Hali mein one song is released from Kalamkar and it's a Deep Kalsi song, but it's not just Deep Kalsi. There is also Brishav and Yunan. Yeah. Now, I don't particularly recall these sounding like very new names to me. Deep Kalsi, of course, we know. But do you remember any song?
Deep Kalsi, as always. Brishav, no. Yeah, Brishav is new to me as well. But Yunan, we've heard before on Mask On, I think. Raftar, Karma, Yunan and Rashmeet, I think. That was the first time we heard Rashmeet and Yunan. So I think he sings also. I think he mixes and masters tracks also. You know, he's part of the Kalamkar crew. So yeah, so all three. Brishav is I think our intro to him. So I'm not sure. I don't think I've heard anything by him. But yes, recently dropped and my DMs went nuts. Munde Desi.
Yes. And if you're thinking, how do I request, who are these people, how do we send? Very simple, go to Jojo's Instagram account, wahan pe DM bhejo, direct message karo ke wo respond karegi. That's how you do it. But for now, yes, Jojo slide into yes.
No, so I'm just seeing Munde Desi. First of all, when people send me DM, so I was thinking Brown Munde. So when I heard Munde Desi, I was like, similar. But so lyrics are Brishav and Deep Kalsi. And hook lyrics are Krishna. Krishna's written the hook.
Oh, nice.
And the hook has been performed by Yunan. So I think Yunan's singing that bit. And then there must be verses from Brishav and Deepa. Chalo, let's just check it out.
This is truly Kalamkar. Like many people are involved together. Very nice.
Music produced by Lewis Bix and mastered by Sukh. Chalo, let's do it.
Let's do this.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, play.
ਜਿੱਥੇ ਜਿੱਥੇ ਜਾਂਦੇ ਲਾਂਦੇ ਰੌਣਕਾਂ ਮੋਜਾ ਰੱਖਦੇ ਨੇ ਜੇਬਾਂ ਵਿੱਚ ਭਰ ਕੇ ਉਹ ਗੋਲੀਆਂ ਦੀ ਲੋੜ ਨਹੀਂ ਉਹ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਸਾਡੇ ਬੋਲ ਹੀ ਨੇ ਅਸਲਿਆਂ ਵਰਗੇ ਮੰਜ਼ਲਾਂ ਮਸ਼ੂਕ ਵਾਂਗੂ ਹੱਸਦੀਆਂ ਮਿਹਨਤਾਂ ਤਾਂ ਰਹਿੰਦੀਆਂ ਨੇ ਡਰ ਕੇ ਕੱਲ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਸੀਗੇ ਚੱਲ ਅੱਗੇ ਚੱਲ ਅੱਜ ਦੇਖਦਾ ਜ਼ਮਾਨਾ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਖੜ ਕੇ ਮੁੰਡੇ ਦੇਸੀ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਵਨ ਯੂ ਰਾਈਡਿੰਗ ਦੇਸੀ ਮੁੰਡੇ ਦੇਸੀ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਵਨ ਯੂ ਰਾਈਡਿੰਗ ਦੇਸੀ ਮਨ ਦਾਣੀ ਮੁੰਡਾ ਮਾਝੇ ਵਾਲਾ ਵੈਰੀਆਂ ਦੇ ਮੂਹਰੇ ਉੱਤੇ ਤਾਲਾ ਅੱਜ ਉਹੀ ਪਿੱਛੇ ਪਿੱਛੇ ਫਿਰਦੇ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਪਿੱਠ ਪਿੱਛੇ ਕੱਢਦੇ ਸੀ ਗਾਲਾਂ ਗਾਣੇ ਹੁਣ ਟ੍ਰੈਂਡਿੰਗਾਂ 'ਚ ਚੱਲਦੇ ਉੱਚੀ ਉੱਚੀ ਗੱਡੀਆਂ 'ਚ ਵੱਜਦੇ ਯਾਰੀ ਸੱਚੇ ਯਾਰਾਂ ਨਾਲ ਮੁੰਡੇ ਕੁੜੀਆਂ ਦੇ ਥਾਏ ਦਿਲ ਰਹਿੰਦੇ ਠੱਗਦੇ ਹੁਣ ਯਾਰ ਗੱਲਾਂ ਉੱਚੀਆਂ ਨੇ ਲੁੱਟਦੇ ਆ ਕੈਸ਼ ਗੁੱਡੀਆਂ ਵੀ ਲੁੱਟੀਆਂ ਨੇ ਮੁੰਡੇ ਕੁੱਟੇ ਤੇ ਮੁਸੀਬਤਾਂ ਵੀ ਕੁੱਟੀਆਂ ਨੇ ਭੁੱਲੇ ਨਹੀਂ ਉਹ ਗਲੀ ਭਾਵੇਂ ਬ੍ਰਾਂਡਡ ਜੁੱਤੀਆਂ ਨੇ 24/7 ਰਹਿੰਦੇ ਜੋ ਤਿਆਰ ਨੇ ਪਹਿਲੀਆਂ ਦੇ ਉਹੀ ਹਾਲੇ ਮੇਰੇ ਯਾਰ ਨੇ ਕੁਛ ਪਿੰਡ ਨਾਲੇ ਕੁਛ ਬੈਠੇ ਬਾਹਰ ਨੇ ਸਾਗ ਨਾਲ ਰੋਟੀ ਪਾਵੇ ਬੈਠੇ 5-star ਨੇ
ਮੁੰਡੇ ਦੇਸੀ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਵਨ ਯੂ ਰਾਈਡਿੰਗ ਦੇਸੀ ਮੁੰਡੇ ਦੇਸੀ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਵਨ ਯੂ ਰਾਈਡਿੰਗ ਦੇਸੀ ਮੁੰਡੇ ਦੇਸੀ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਵਨ ਯੂ ਰਾਈਡਿੰਗ ਦੇਸੀ ਮੁੰਡੇ ਦੇਸੀ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਵਨ ਯੂ ਰਾਈਡਿੰਗ ਦੇਸੀ
ਰੈਡ ਕੱਪਾਂ ਵਿੱਚ ਪੀਤੀ ਨੀ ਉਹ ਕਦੇ ਸਾਡੀ ਕੱਚ ਦੇ ਗਲਾਸਾਂ ਵਿੱਚ ਨੀਟ ਚੱਲਦੀ ਪਹਿਲਿਆਂ ਦੇ ਫੜੇ ਹੱਥ ਨੀ ਉਹ ਛੱਡੇ ਭਾਵੇਂ ਨਿੱਤ ਵੱਡੇ ਲੋਕਾਂ ਨਾਲ ਗਰੀਟ ਚੱਲਦੀ ਮੁੰਡੇ ਦੇਸੀ ਨੇ ਲੀੜੇ ਵਿਦੇਸੀ ਨੇ ਕਰਦੇ ਜੋ ਤੇਜੀ ਨੇ ਪੁੱਠੇ ਪੈਰੀ ਭੇਜੀ ਦੇ ਵਾਰਦਾਤ ਕਰ ਲੱਭਦੇ ਨੀ ਪੇਸ਼ੀ ਤੇ ਪੂਰੇ ਉਹ ਜੀਆਂ ਬੁਲਾ ਅੰਗਰੇਜ਼ੀ ਜੇ ਹੁਣ ਹੌਟ ਟੌਪਿਕ 'ਚ ਸਾਡੇ ਨਾਮ ਚੱਲਦੇ ਖਲਾਰਾ ਪਾਉਂਦੇ ਮੁੰਡੇ ਦਿੱਲੀ ਮਾਝੇ ਵੱਲਦੇ ਪੁੱਠੀ ਮੱਤ ਵਾਲੇ ਮੁੰਡੇ ਦੱਸ ਕਿੱਥੇ ਟੜਦੇ ਲੋਕੀ ਦੇਖ ਕੇ ਉਡਾਰੀ ਰਹਿ ਗਏ ਅੱਖਾਂ ਮਲਦੇ
ਮੁੰਡੇ ਦੇਸੀ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਵਨ ਯੂ ਰਾਈਡਿੰਗ ਦੇਸੀ Munde desi, you know when you're riding desi. Munde desi, you know when you're riding desi. Munde desi, you know when you're riding desi.
So
nice. Very nice. Yeah. Beat was really nice. Music was really catchy. They were so smooth. It's just the way they were singing. Yeah. It's so good.
It's a vibe. The song is definitely like I was. Yes.
Totally grooving to it. Yeah.
So I want to ask you this because you're Punjabi. Is there like something like a Punjabi accents from different areas?
Of course. Yeah.
Right. So are they like Delhi accented in terms of their Punjabi? Because some words like, I was just like,
Okay. So the Delhi accent is actually to me like a Haryanvi Punjabi. Like sometimes unka accent mix ho jata hai. So when I'm talking Punjabi, I'm talking hardcore Punjab. Within Punjab also, there are different dialects. So the accent becomes very different. Like there is this some Punjabi accents which I just don't get because it's so from the pind ki mujhe bahut effort lagta hai sunne mein. Ye jo ga rahe the was very smooth sailing.
Very
smooth, like it was easy for me to understand. Yeah. So in that sense, it's very different. But Delhi though is like a melting pot of all kinds of people, na. So if you'd say that this was also like very Delhi type, yeah, it can be because Delhi mein toh sab type ke log aake, haan.
Okay. Because like when you hear, in my head, I don't know why I was just thinking Brown Munde and how those guys are. It's very like the Canadian Punjabi kind of has a certain twang to it, and then the Desi Punjabi.
So the Canadian Punjabi is a lot more pinned. Like it's a lot more Desi. Like it goes right to because at least that's what I've noticed. That the more like you know, it's more hate, and this one is more like slightly more cool and like.
I like this. I was vibing to this track like, and especially when that beat dropped right then in the start. Very nice, and yes, both Deep Kalsi and this one were very smooth. Like you said, but I prefer Deep Kalsi, just was a little partial. Just really like
because I knew what to expect with Deep Kalsi, I was thoroughly impressed by Brishav. The moment he started, I was like, wait, what? Interesting, nice. So because it was an introduction to him, right?
Yeah.
So I was taken pleasantly by surprise, but very happy. I was like, "Haan, matlab is level ka to hona chahiye na. Agar aap Deep Kalsi ke saath same frame mein aa rahe ho, gaana ga rahe ho ikatthe, to at least that's an introduction. Now, for all you know, maybe Brishav is done a lot more stuff.
I really liked his verse and his voice, especially and when it started. Yeah. I was like, "Ooh, nice." I'm just saying, I like Deep Kalsi's lines.
Between the two,
the line,
nice.
I don't know. He's just got a lot of swag. You know, I like. Also, the hook, Munde Desi, you know, when we riding Desi, there's obviously Desi happening there, thanks to Krishna. It's a very catchy hook. You can totally.
Absolutely.
It's a hook that'll stay in your mind, right?
Correct.
What's happening?
Yeah, you
won't forget this hook. It's a very, very rememberable.
Memorable. I'm very happy that it's just released. Okay, abhi hi release hua hai, and like, you know, so I'm pretty
just
excited
got into
about
it. Yeah. You won't be able to get it out of your head. So Krishna's hooks are killing it as always. I'm just surprised at like how
I'm sorry, in this song Deep Kalsi and Brishav are like totally killing it. Yunan.
Very amazing. Smooth. The whole song is just freaking smooth. Loved it. Nicely done, boys. And on that note,
if you guys liked it, hit like and subscribe. Yeah.
Yeah. And check out Miss Mola's YouTube channel. She's also killing it.
Also, yeah.
We'll see you in the next one. Live long and prosper.